assets that we have in South Carolina. A lot of states don't have much water, but we have a lot, and when we have hurricanes and floods, we get more than our share. But if you look at a map, you'll see that there are a lot of states that have lakes. First thing you'll notice is they're not all on the ocean, and there's nothing they can do about it. It's, the ocean is ours, and we have that as a, as an asset. But the lakes and streams, the rivers, ponds, if you look at Lake Murray, I think Lake Murray is 50,000 acres. Lake Moultrie is 60,000, and Lake Marion's 110,000 acres. That's a lot of fishing, a lot of shoreline, and a lot of opportunity to for people to learn about nature, to find a peaceful place to think, and you can't make too much noise when you're fishing. It'd be a good thing to be a little quiet every now and then. But this is a great step forward. One thing we've learned is that the way forward, the way to prosperity and happiness for people and strength is through collaboration, communication, and cooperation. And that's what this Boating and Fishing Alliance does. These are the great, great industries, great pastimes, great work, great opportunities and careers for people in all of that. So this is another step forward out for our state, and I'm sure that it is going to reap great benefits for us all. So I thank all of you for doing this.